apoyo. Y la victoria se la voy a dejar a ellos, a toda la gente de México, a los filipinos que no lo quieren.
I feel very good, I feel great being here. Thank you for all the great support. This victory is going to be for all the Latinos, all the Mexicans as well, and all the Filipinos that don't like Manny Pacquiao. They don't like Mayweather.
That's great, Tito. 12 rounds of action-packed boxing. When it was the moment, we are now here for mayhem. 12 more rounds to finish what you started. How important is this victory for you?
Bueno, esta victoria es muy importante para mí. Vengo a, como dijiste vos, a terminar mi trabajo. Pues son 12 rounds que tengo para definir la pelea. Me siento muy bien, me siento contento. Sé que no es lo que parece Mayweather. Para mí se me hizo fácil.
Yes, just like you said, I have 12 more rounds to finish the job. That's what I'm here for. I'm here to win. I'm well prepared. And Mayweather isn't what everybody thinks he is.
Why is that? Why isn't he what everybody thinks he is? What is it that you saw, Marcos, that can make you say something like that?
No es lo que parece porque a mí me parece otra cosa en el reino que no lo iba a tocar en ningún momento, que no lo iba a ver arriba del ring. Y bueno, después todo lo contrario, estuve ahí, estuve a punto, lo tuve contra la cuerda en varias ocasiones. Bueno, ahora voy más preparado y con mejor condición.
When I first analyzed Mayweather, I thought I couldn't touch him. I thought he was going to be fast, but that wasn't the case during the fight. I was able to hit him, I was able to get him against the ropes, and I'm planning to do the same thing again.
The decision went to Mayweather in the first fight. You guys went 12 rounds, and it's such a close fight. The knockout. Are we going for the knockout so that there is no decision here? There is no controversial 117, 111. Do we go for the knockout on this fight, Marcos?
Sí, voy a buscar el knockout. Siempre salgo a buscar el knockout. A veces no lo puedo, pero lo puedo ganar por decisión también.
Yes, I'm definitely going to look like, I'm going to look for the knockout like I always do. But I'll take a victory any which way. If it's a points victory, that's fine with me.
Marcos, good luck to you this Saturday. You have a beautiful family. You're a great man. And I know you're going to put on a great show this Saturday live on Showtime pay-per-view for all your fans. El orgullo de Argentina.